I don't know.
Niggas asking for Molly.
Molly. Percocet. Molly Percocet.
So we got the Noctis versus...
So this is my first time seeing Noctis in gameplay.
Okay.
So this is very... This is going to be a super treat.
So the thing with Noctis is he's very, very unsafe to move. But his combos are outstanding. Like, they are...
Are they really?
They're killing. Yeah. So here it is. Liza is a meter character. Meter characters seem to be pretty broken in this game. Pretty much wake up's insane. Here we are.
Oh, alright, so I'm not really sure. Oh, he just whipped them. Yo, this, we don't respect women out here. That's crazy.
Like, that it has good setup.
He definitely looks like not a regular character. Oh my god. Like, I'm not really sure what the launch is.
Is it best 3 out of 5 for
Unio? Is that winner's finals? Or
yeah.
Winner's finals? Yes.
Yeah, fire the shit out of me.
Oh, send him down.
Gets the air.
Oh my god, that looks sick. Oh, wow. Oh, put him on fire?
Heavy damage. See, he's a really flashy character.
He looks nice. He's also using his hand, so you know he's from the hood. You saw that?
Oh,
yo, he almost hit him with the Minato. You saw that? He threw the kunai and then disappeared. That's crazy. Oh, level. Oh, level nothing. Level nothing. Punch the woman in the face. We really don't respect women in 2018. All right, round two. Definitely gonna put that bitch on her neck. Oh my god. His life is already halfway. Yeah, he's definitely crazy. He's just like manifesting shit on his. Oh, that's already like round two in a 15 seconds. Fight. Is Nelson thinking about playing Noctis?
Yeah, as soon as he came out.
Oh my god, that's what's up. He has a nice sidestep. I'm looking at. Definitely have to respect it.
He has different options from that. From his 1-2. Either finish the combo or you can flip to the left or the right. It's a lot of options.
It seems like every time I feel like Noctis is done with it. Oh, but he's gonna get hit with that. Call to press the button. Really gonna pay. And I forgot there's rage in this game, so.
Rage art, boom. Get a little bit. Will Noctis get rage?
So what's that bar underneath the vampire?
So she has a DX move, just like, you know, how Street Fighter works.
Okay.
So basically, she can do any of her moves if she pressed both buttons. It'd be a strong version.
That's so. Oh, look at that with the Minato shit. I'm telling you, bro.
Oh, it's the rage drive.
Oh, you better watch your feet. Oh, lose your seat, nigga.
And there comes the EX. See, things like that. See, right? Wait, a little bit of Minato.
Okay. So it's like a faster move.
Stronger, faster, combo extended.
Okay. Gonna catch him lacking. Definitely gonna put the damage on him. Not as much as Noctis would have done off of the same amount of hits, though.
Basically.
I feel like. Gonna hit him with the iron bar, looking like cloud right there.
Ooh,
staggering.
Ooh, with the parry.
I thought that was just a fucking special. I didn't know what was going on. Every time he puts him in that state, I know he can hit him for some more damage. He just is missing the punish.
Yeah.
Oh, caught him lacking. Gonna stab him again on some Soul Calibur shit.
Expecting a warp strike.
He definitely, yeah, and then that's game one. I don't think Eliza did too bad. He definitely wasn't respecting Noctis enough and tried to play it as like a regular character.
Yeah, Noctis changed the meta a lot. You gotta change how you play against this character. It's very.
Right, because he's not like a normal Tekken character.
Basically, yeah.
I feel like he has some nut shit. Like, he's definitely faster than most of the characters from what I'm seeing.
He's more like a Lisa Boskovic. Yeah, I'm gonna explain it. Basically, you just gotta watch his moves. He's very punishable, easily punishable. You can sidestep all of his attacks. There's a lot of things you can punish Noctis. Like, it's just you pressing buttons or you making a mistake is what's gonna get hit by Noctis.
What you wanna do is you wanna get comfortable with that. Because every stage has a different.
I've gotten pretty comfortable with this one actually. Because like whenever I do random, I'll practice and build some of this one. So I've been practicing with characters in this one a lot. Mostly Eliza, but. Oh well, I can figure shit out. I'm like Lisa.
Game one of round. round two.
It's the counterpart to four walls, so more octagon.
So it, are all the stages in Tekken legal?
Everything is all legal, but,
Oh, me and you?
No, you lose final.
Oh, me. Oh, I want three.
Let us. I'm gonna say, of course. This is my game. So knock this on this jaw. Definitely not respecting any type of woman in this game.
Nah, fuck women.
It's
2018.
Look at this shit.
It's 2018.
Oh,
damn.
Oh man, show him the big thing. You saw that shit?
That was a whole claymore.
Yeah. That's crazy. Nick said, I wonder what this button does.
Oh, jab. I want that same. Oh, movement. All right,
so Sasuke is looking really good right now. In his Chunin outfit, as you can see. I don't remember Sasuke having a fucking sword in part one, but we gonna let that shit slide.
She
gave you head. That's crazy.
She was
really giving her the dome.
That's out here.
He said, play me at 21, bro. I'll do this fighting shit.
Oh, fire rise.
Yo, Katon. Fire style jutsu, baby. Let's go.
Yes, perfected. She a robot, my nigga.
She actually a robot. That's wild. Oh, call you pressing a button? Are you gonna pay for that shit?
Oh, that's
you
death.
Dead.
That's death.
Oh,
rocket punch,
my
nigga.
God.
Rocket chainsaws.
Damn, shit.
That's legal, my nigga?
She said, I'm gonna cut it. Cut it. That's crazy.
That's
wild.
Oh, which one?
Alisa looks like every white girl who tries not to be white. You know what I mean? Got the little pink hair trying to be rebellious. Got some chainsaws on her body.
Oh.
No tattoos though. Oh my god, doesn't even matter.
Damn, that damage. Someone's been in the lab.
What I was telling Alex earlier, like, I don't remember the character he was playing before, but every time he did a combo, Noctis did like double the damage with the same amount of hits. Like, Noctis hits fucking hard.
I wonder how his mix-up game is.
Oh my gosh, she's really dribbling on this nigga. Oh, double hit.
Oh, okay. We can't check.
Put him on fire, baby.
Ooh,
like that bitch up like a fire.
Ooh. What's that? Fireworks.
It's crazy. It's the 4th of July. It's only March.
Damn.
Oh, man. Slice and dice.
Yo.
Oh, caught him in the corner. Oh. It's already 2-0. It's already 2-0.
Oh,
yo, who just pulled a 5-star character?
Come on, bro.
Game three.
Yo, me, Palau.
I don't have any more money. You suck all my money, you bitch.
Right. I took you Palau from that pocket.
Right. That's enough.
I got 10 out of that, so that means I got this 5 from Gaz. It's in that loss, man. You win. Then you lost.
Yeah.
Oh, launching this bitch. Damn. Oh
that's
damn
it. One more confirmed is going to be it. Oh, but the Elisa.
There's rage on it. She angry. She said, I don't belong in the kitchen, nigga.
Yeah, that's crazy. That's the only way he's gotten rounds is by this. Just supers in his face.
I mean, he's doing the smart spots, you know. Came over here whipping buttons like he's nice and shit.
Right.
He's
like he number one or some shit.
Yeah, he's trying to look for Connor.
Oh, damn it, man. Down. I'm trying to fuck tonight.
Oh,
put him in the corner. He didn't really do that much damage, honestly.
Nah.
For what it looked like.
Nah, Perry's, the scale really heavy.
Oh my god, slice and dice. Making dinner for the family. Yeah, caught you pressing a button.
Whoa!
That was that, yeah, psych dickhead.
Low profile that shit. Round three. And here we got the cargoes on. Military moves. Yeah, how you just swing that sword like that?
I'm saying.
Scrawny ass arm.
Oh yeah, yo, we need cloud in tech.
Oh!
Okay.
That teleport shit.
Warp strike, baby.
Warp
that
strike.
Is wild. Oh. Okay, he's definitely like putting shields on his arm and shit, right? I'm not
yeah.
Oh my god, he's really slicing him like he's from the Bronx. You see that? He's slicing niggas in the face.
Damn. Oh, she's ducking.
Ooh, caught him.
Yo, the thing is about these players here, besides King, all their movement is sticking them off.
Yeah, I can tell.
King is the only one that moves.
Oh, gave him the head and blew him up.
Damn, woo! Shout out to Hercule. Shout out to Hercule, my man.
Yeah, Yeah, with like mystery presents.
Yeah.
From Budokai 3.
Yeah, yeah.
I know that shit.
That's definitely a direct reference. That has to
be. Facts. Oh!
So damn, one second left.
I'm from the Bronx, my nigga.
My nigga.
My nigga.
My knee.
My knee.
My knee, that's a Spanish guy.
Facts.
Shout out to the Hispanic.
Facts, to all the Gualas out there. Okay.
Oh! Okay. His ball carry seems decent, I don't know.
I'm saying, that spear is very, like, Soul Calibur-esque.
Yeah, that's a Hilda shit.
I
don't know what I'm talking about, that Hilda shit. That's a cheap-ass bitch. She's hella cheap as
fuck. Busted top tier, bro.
This is looking like
she
a...
She was actually banned. Like, she was worse than that.
Ooh! Snap that bitch in the neck!
That's
looking
a...
Looking like Kalik!
It's looking like the end of the set!
Nah, that's the,
man!
That's definitely a reference for Seven. That was some Sephiroth.
Oh, the fucking parry to fucking 3-0-2.
Can we talk about Lulu's finals?
Can we talk about
really
Lulu?
Good?
Lulu's finals felt like it didn't even happen. That shit was too quick.
Who's in Lulu's finals?
Z-Man?
Z-Man!
Rising.
Are you gonna get your run back?
Here we go.
That was a mini-parry. I know.